It is. Time to vote. Jenna, you're first.
Christine, I wish today you had hung in there. You would have stayed there, and you definitely would not have received my vote. You contribute greatly to the tribe.
Reality check and mate. Never underestimate the power of a woman.
Here comes tonight's long-distance dedication. It goes out to Rob from New York. He writes, "Dear Casey, there's a mean old man in my life that's about to leave. Could you please play something appropriate for me?" Well, Rob, here's your request. Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey, 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 goodbye.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Christy. Christy, two votes, Christy. Roger. One vote, Roger. Two votes, Christy. It's two votes, Roger. Two votes, Christy. Three votes, Christy. We're tied. Three votes, Roger. Three votes, Christy. It's four votes, Roger. Three votes, Christy. Five votes, Roger. Seventh person voted out of the tribe. Roger. Need to bring your torch. Roger. The tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, from this point forward, the game changes because you are the final nine. Seven of you will make it to the jury. One of you will be the sole survivor. Grab your torches and back to camp. Good night.